Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here, coming at you on a Monday, the 12th of September. $8, pick your team football mixer from jaspyshobbyland.com. Here is the team list. Big thanks to everybody who filled this break up. This is actually version number two. We did the first version of this a little while ago. All right, so there you go. There's the list. Thanks everybody. TJ getting the Jacksonville Jaguars last spot mojo. Appreciate that, Tej. Good luck to him. Good luck to everybody. Thank you very much, folks. I guess we'll start with this guy. Prime Signatures. Sure, Prestige World. We can make Leaf Tennis the last break of the night. We'll do Marvel after this. We'll do a one box Marvel after this and then Leaf Tennis. $24.99, folks. Get a guaranteed random hit. Is that the hit right there? Okay. Michael Irvin. Michael Irvin would have gone out of bounds. That goes to the Dallas Cowboys. That's Robert Castillo. There's Danny Woodhead. He had a nice week one. Carlos Hyde currently having a nice week one. It's Monday. We're kind of watching the Monday Night Football game there. And we've got Drew Brees, who also had a nice game against my Raiders, but hey, we still won. 55 out of 149, Drew Brees for the Saints. That goes to Tyrone. Adrian Peterson had a bit of a tough time in his week one. It's not numbered, but he'll be fine throughout the season, I'm sure. We also have Proteges. Nice. Brett Favre, Aaron Rodgers. Nice. That's not numbered, but that'll go to the Packers. Mike Kuntz with that. And we've got something for the Seahawks. That's Tyler Lockett. Nice. Two-color patch and the autograph. Tyler Lockett. 7 out of 25. Let me see if I could get a good focus on this right here. There we go. That's a little bit better. Nice, Tyler Lockett. That goes out to the Seahawks. Nicholas. Nicholas M with that. Lockett had a quiet game last night, but I think throughout the season he should be pretty fun. All right, so that was a good way to start things off. Let's go into 2016 Panini Prism Collegiate Draft Picks. Matthew S., Matty Ice, what's going on? All right, so let's open up all of the packs first. And as I'm sure everybody noticed in the item description, I think the college base is not gonna ship. And I think veteran base doesn't ship in this and this. Something like that. Yeah, it has been a minute or two, Tommy Bowers. That's not good. I knew they should have brought the Raiders to LA instead of the Rams. Kev California, yeah, I just saw that. Blaine Gabbert threw a touchdown pass. The world might be coming to an end. You can't put up a goose egg on Monday night, Case. Vernon Hargreaves the third, and we've got DeMarcus Ayers from the University of Houston. I have no idea where DeMarcus Ayers ended up. Does anyone know off the top of their head? Do we have to look this up? If they're in their college uniforms, our college uniform rule applies. It either goes to the team. He's on the Steelers now. All right. That might make things a little bit more complicated, but yeah, Pittsburgh Steelers. Fair enough. Oh, he was drafted by the Steelers as well, so that makes things easy. So Pittsburgh Steelers, Robert D. with that one. Our college rules are basically If they're in their college uniform, this goes for other breaks too. If they're in their college uniform, it's whatever team they're currently playing for now, if they're active, or the team they played for the longest. Obviously, a lot of these will make more sense. 135 out of 199, Marquise Williams. We'll look these up before we ship these out. But just for the sake of time, we're going to slide through these a little bit on the quick side. The next auto coming up, there's Reggie Ragland. And the autograph is, nice, digital camo refractor, Noah Spence, 45 out of 199. Noah Spence, Bucks. Matthew R. Is that right? Can I get a second on the Bucks? Bucks says Cowboy 62. Fair enough. All right, we'll go with that system. All right, so Buccaneers, that'll actually, let me write that down for the, help the shipping team out. Make it easy so they don't have to look up the autographs at least. So Matthew R. with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, that's going to you. Next one is LSU's Deion Jones. Deion Jones, room. What do we got on this one? Falcons? Yeah, can I get a second on the Falcons? Falcons, awesome. Falcons going out to Willie Brock with the Falcons. All right, there's Matthew Stafford. Prestige World, giving it a third. Good, see, getting good coverage there. Prestige World knows all of these off the top of his head. It's Kendall Fuller, refractor. Those aren't numbered. There's Greg Olson. Nice, 176 out of 199. Nice, Greg Olson. The Panthers. Mac Attack. Love that guy. There's Peyton Manning. There's Melvin Gordon, a couple touchdowns yesterday. So he's starting to look good. I think he'll be a great fantasy, solid fantasy choice for those of you who drafted him. Derek Carr, of course, for the Raiders. Nice die cut. There's Drew Brees. There's Jeremy Maclin. 150 out of 199. For the Chiefs, Tim with that. Cody Kessler. Cody Kessler? You think Cody Kessler might get the start? Yeah, give Cody Kessler the start. Might as well. And, oh, nice. Tie-dye refractor. Laquon Treadwell. Yeah. 46 out of 49 for the Minnesota Vikings. Going out to Aaron. There you go, Aaron. Now, Stephon Diggs got most of the work, but I think Laquon Treadwell will certainly get into the fold as the season goes on for the Minnesota Vikings. Very nice. So, nice one, Aaron. Nice one, Prestige World. Thanks. Prestige World, our NFL expert here. All the way from Calgary. Tyrod Taylor, Bills. 67 out of 99. Tough start for Tyrod, but I think he'll be okay too. Adam Gotsis? Broncos? Sure, Broncos. Is that Tim? Jason McKee saying, I dumped Treadwell for Fuller in fantasy. Well, that's a good call. Will Fuller, I think, is definitely gonna be there, but I'm not, you know, unless you have options like Will Fuller. unless you have options like Will Fuller, I think, you know, a little patience could be preached with Laquon Treadwell as sort of a stash. Okay, sure. Prestige? Why not? Is this middle initial U? All right. Now, Prestige is nice because they took a lot of care to put the vet base that we're not going to ship right up front here, and then the rookie cards that we will ship that are, I think, coming up back here somewhere. Yeah, like these guys. All right, we have a 7 out of 10. Wow, Drew Brees autograph. What a hit. It's not often you see stuff like this out of a big base-heavy product like Prestige. Very nice. 7 out of 10. Nice one, Prestige World. You nailed it. Saints. Drew Brees for the Saints. Going to Tyrone. Nice one, man. That's a nice hit. Jimmy Graham, Prestige World, where does this one go? 9 out of 100. See, Prestige World could school me on tennis or hockey. That's the thing. Let's not tease him too much about this. Jimmy Graham, Seahawks, and I believe the rest of these I don't think are numbered. There you go. That was pack one. All right, there's Adam Vinatieri. Fly through these. There are your rookie cards right there, too. And Jonathan Bullard autograph for the Bears going out to Chris Orlando. Come back, Le'Veon. No, they did fine. They didn't need Le'Veon Bell. I don't think the rest of these are numbered. Yeah. Right, Tommy Bauer? Tommy Bauer's a Steelers fan. He's like, D. Will killed it. What are they saying? Le'Veon who out there in Pittsburgh? There you go, Tyrone. Nice. Tyrone's happy about that, Drew Brees. All right, we got Xavien Howard autograph for the Dolphins. Miami Dolphins going to Justin Schneider with that. Nice, thanks Justin for getting in. There it is, good start. Colby Listenby, those red parallels are not numbered. And there's all the other ones right there. No, Tommy Bauer's in the room right now saying, don't need Le'Veon Bell anymore. D'Angelo Williams, he's our guy now. That's what he's saying. True story. That's what he's saying in the chat. Steelers are going to win the Super Bowl without Le'Veon Bell. We don't need him. We're going to cut him next week. Crazy talk from Tommy Bowers. Kenny Lawler, Seahawks. That's a catch. Going out to Nicholas M. 59 out of 100 on that one. And more Seahawks? I think so. Yeah, gold Alex Collins. That card is gold. 38 out of 50. Another nice one for the Seahawks. Tavis Murray had a decent one. Prestige World with the facts. Just coming off the top of his head. You guys know he's 6'3"? Did not. Let's switch some high tech really quick. We'll close out with Museum Collection, and then the last one will be the TriStar Odyssey. The L guy. You got Peyton Manning, Purple Jordan Matthews. We got Trey Waynes. Another Viking for Aaron. Nice. On card auto, Trey Waynes for the Vikings. And we got LT. We got Warren Moon. You got a Devin Smith short print. Sean Mannion. Why don't, might as well put Sean Mannion in this Monday Night Football game. And Jameis Winston had a really nice game. All right. Star Wars High Tech, we did a lot of that last year, Prestige World. It actually looks really nice. We've actually pulled a lot of legit nice stuff out of there. All right, let's go to Classics Football. So we're looking at one autograph per box on average. And then I think every other box has a relic in there, so we'll see if that's that box. Uh-oh. I'm watching, Brandon. Looks like, yeah, number 99 on the Rams just got thrown out, huh? He's pretty frustrated today. I'd be frustrated, too. Is that Aaron Donald? Yeah, he's frustrated. He's probably the best player on the team, actually. Yeah, he's a really good... He's probably the best player on... I mean, next to Todd Gurley on the... He's just frustrated. I don't blame him, too. Rams back in LA. And he's supposed to be one of the guys on the team next to Todd Gurley. It's been a long night for him. You know what we did end up doing for that high-tech Star Wars procedural, Curtis? We just did personal boxes. All right, after this break is filling up, or is going to be done pretty soon. After this will be a one-box break of Marvel Masterpieces. And then I think that might do it for us, unless we squeeze in another break super quick. So if you're interested, check out jaspyshobbyland.com and take a look around, see if there's a quick break to fill up. I think that Leaf Metal Tennis could be a fun, interesting one to do. $24.99 gets you a guaranteed hit. The U.S. Open just wrapped up, so if you've got some tennis on the mind, then you may love that Leaf Metal Tennis. All right, so here's the backs of these, because there may be some variations. We like to keep track of, especially the blank back or blank front variations, which are more short printed than the other ones. There's Earl Campbell Timeless Tributes, 51 out of 99. Nice one for the Oilers, or the Titans, that is. It'll go to the Titans. John Parker with that one. Tommy Bauer saying the Rams look like a peewee team. Yeah, it's going to be a long season for Rams fans here in LA. I'm telling you, should have been these guys. But no, the NFL owner is like, nah, forget it. Amir Abdullah, autograph, nice. 49 out of 99, fear Amir. Who hopes for, Amir Abdullah's got to be productive this season, right? Detroit Lions, Mike Amarillo with that. Jesus Christ. Rams? Wow. Sorry. cursing. But come on. Justin Forsett, red variation. And Odell Beckham Jr., black back variation. You can see the regular print is the sort of faded print right there, and this is specifically a variation. So the autograph we already pulled, it was Amir Abdullah for the Lions. That's from Mike. Nice blank back right here. There you go. That's what we're looking for. Nice Julio Jones. So these are quite short printed. Willie with that one. I felt like it was I was in an English period piece saying these are quite short printed. Of course, Julio Jones. But it is nice, Willie. That's a good one. All right. So the last bit right here. Don't want those. Oh, blank front. Nice. I think these are the shortest of prints. You guys know where Keith Marshall goes off the top of your head? Keith Marshall. Is that you, Tommy Bowers, Redskins? Correct. Washington Redskins, blank front. Variation, one of the shortest of prints, if not the shortest of prints, I think, inside this set. Blank front. And it goes out to Tommy Bowers, Washington Redskins. There it is, Skins. And then I've heard of this guy. Blah, 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 blah. Let's see what's on the backs of these. Nice one, Curtis. He's got it, folks. Redskins. Dante Culpepper for the Vikings. Red back variation for Aaron. Oh, and the Ezekiel Elliott was a red back variation. Nice. For the Dallas Cowboys, Robert Castillo with that one. All right, looks like someone has gotten, was that you, Procedure? It looks like someone got the tennis going, apparently. Down to four spots left. Hey, listen, after we do the Marvel break, if you guys want to get weird and do a little tennis, listen, we're going to be doing so much Spectra football on Wednesday. We'll be doing so much Triple Threads baseball whenever that comes out, and we'll be doing Immaculate Basketball left and right. There'll be no time for tennis, for weird breaks like tennis. Might as well give it a shot. Let's get weird. Let's get weird and close out the night with a one box break of Leaf Metal Tennis. Let's get weird. Let's get weird. $24.99 gets you a guaranteed hit. It'll be one of those things where you get this in the mail and you'll be like, what was I thinking? Unless you get like a big hit. Then you're like, nice. I'm a tennis collector now. DJ needing some Panthers, Bills, and Jags love. At least the Jaguars. That was your last spot mojo. As we know, folks, 80% of the time, it hits 100% of the time. Let's see if those odds hold up tonight. Good luck, everybody. That was a nice try, Curtis. Poor Prestige World. Just loves the tennis so much. Soccer cards. All right, there's Eddie Lacy. Jonathan Stewart? No, they're going to do that, huh? So that's just like the slightly thicker gold inserts there. Lael Collins, autograph, Dallas Cowboys. That's going out to Robert Castillo with an autograph. Andrew Luck. Ryan Tannehill. Calvin Johnson, retiree. Colin Kaepernick. X-Fractor, Cameron Artis Payne. These are not numbered. Antonio Brown had a nice game today. A.J. Green also had a nice game yesterday. Danielle Hunter, autograph. Going to the Vikings. That's another one for Aaron. Nice, Aaron. I think he had a good game, too. I think Hunter had a good game, right, defensively. Kelvin Benjamin die-cut. He's back. I heard it's pronounced Daniil on NFL Network because I think he had like a nice game, and I always said Danielle or something like that, but some guy or gal on the NFL Network said Daniil. I don't know. Vikings fans. Clive Walford, Sammy Watkins, and Jesse James. Two-color patch autograph. I don't know. I mean, that's how he wanted it pronounced. All the players who have odd names will give to their press officers for every club how their name needs to be pronounced on television or on broadcasts. So it's the player that says it. So he wants it Daniil, I guess. Daniil, something like that. Two-color patch autograph for the Steelers, Jesse James. What's Jesse James doing, Tommy Bowers? That's for the Steelers. Robert D with that. What's he doing? Is he getting work? Nada work, says Tommy Bowers, our resident Steelers fan. All right, fair enough. So Martellus Bennett. I'm sorry, there's Mike Davis, X-Fractor, Gerald McCoy. Peyton Manning's never on TV. Tyler Kroft, he's always on TV. That's the joke. I think these are all just, I think we pulled all of our autos right there. I think it's just two and then the one patch auto. There it is. Yeah, so Aaron Chunk is saying Daniil. Yeah, that kind of how I said it. There you go, see? It's the way it's said. Wait, Jesse James had five catches tonight, though, for 31 yards? There you go, Jesse James. The Outlaw. He has a nice autograph, too. All right. 2015 Topps Museum Collection Football. Yeah, Ladarius Green was supposed to be the understudy to Antonio Gates. What is this, like a Broadway play? Yeah, he was the understudy to Antonio Gates, but they let him go. Doesn't he have like attitude issues or something like that? I don't know. They let him go for some reason, and they went right out and got Hunter Henry in the draft. All right, 2015 Museum Collection Football, always a nice looking set. Let's see what we got here. Good luck, everybody. All right, we got Matthew Stafford, 8 out of 99. Hall of Famer Tim Brown from our Raiders, Joe Hayden, and Drew Brees. Got a nice autograph for him earlier. The hit is a two-color dual relic and auto Leonard Williams. Six out of 50 for the New York Jets, Jason Taylor. Jason Taylor's number getting called for the first time tonight in this break. There you are. Thank you for getting in. A little something for you at the end. see what we got here. We have Nelson Aguilar, who Carson Wentz managed to make look like a decent receiver. There's the rest. Canvas Collection, Dez Bryant. This is his expression when Terrence Williams cut inside. He's like, what? You see him? He was like waving to go out of bounds. We've got Hines Ward. Nice. Two-color patch. Hines Ward, 99 out of 99 for the Steelers. Robert D. with that. Nice. Two more to go. Amari Cooper, Aaron Rodgers, Tom Brady, DeAndre Hopkins, and look at this. That's a nice patch right there. Taking it to the max with that patch. 84 out of 99, Max Williams. Nice. That's the crest, part of the crest of the Ravens logo, I think. There it is. Baltimore Ravens for Tommy Bowers, who's a Steelers fan, with his favorite Ravens right there. He's already like, anybody want to buy it? All right. And the redemption is at the end right there. And the redemption to close things out. There's Richard Sherman. Who is talking about you? Crabtree. I wish Crabtree was the next card. That would have been awesome. Who is talking about you? And be like, Crabtree. Michael Crabtree right there? No? That'd be great. Eddie Crabtree? No. All right. And the redemption. Signature Series autograph copper parallel. Stephon Diggs, who had a really nice game over the weekend. Vikings for Aaron. Aaron with a nice break in this mixer. Stephon Diggs. And there you go. One left. What's in here? TriStar Odyssey football flats. So sometimes there's 8x10s in here. There's old stuff, new stuff, historical stuff, old cards, graded, not graded, blah, blah, blah. I mean, never know what could be in here. It looks like a graded card right here. What do we have here? Oh, it's a cut autograph. I guess I have to find out what team he played for the longest if he's a cut autograph. So it's PSA DNA'd cut auto of... Hopefully he doesn't make it too complicated where he played the longest. Oh, okay, got it. It's Hall of Famer Carl Ehlers. There it is. PSA DNA certified cut autograph Hall of Fame in 04. Carl Ehlers, Minnesota Vikings. And that's Aaron, who's had a very nice break today, Aaron. Very nice. Good call on picking up the Vikings in the mixer. So thanks very much, everybody. Do I have anything to randomize? No, nothing to randomize. Appreciate everybody getting in on the Jaspy's 8-Box Past, Present, and Future Football Mixer number 2 on JaspysHobbyland.com. Really appreciate it. This is Joe, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.